Lucidchart's integration with Jira allows you to attach interactive diagrams to bugs, new features, or epics. Once your team admin has installed Lucidchart for Jira, you can add a diagram by first creating a new issue. Once the issue's been created, add a diagram by clicking the More Options button in the upper right side of the screen and navigating down to Attach Lucidchart Diagram. From here, you can navigate exactly to the diagram you want to include in the issue and select it. Jira adds the diagram in the Lucidchart Diagrams section. Anyone can now click on this diagram and get a rich view of the documentation I've included. If there are multiple pages to my diagram, they're still accessible here. Links still work, and others can zoom in and zoom out if needed. I can easily refresh this diagram to make sure it's the most current version by clicking the Refresh button in the bottom of the diagram thumbnail. And as the creator of this issue and this diagram, I can click the Edit button and move back into Lucidchart to make any changes. When I click Back to Jira, the new changes are automatically pushed to my issue. Whether you're providing context for a bug or outlining your vision for a new feature, Lucidchart helps you communicate complex ideas visually, then easily add them to Jira.